Expectativa. Hi everyone, the word of the day is expectativa. Expectativa. This means expectation, and sometimes it also refers to hope or when you're waiting to know something. Expectativa is feminine, so you can say la expectativa or una expectativa. The plural form is las expectativas or unas expectativas. Now let's see a few examples. Él tiene expectativas poco realistas. Él tiene expectativas poco realistas. Estaré a la expectativa. Estaré a la expectativa. Mantente a la expectativa de las noticias. Mantente a la expectativa de las noticias. Tienes unas expectativas muy altas. Tienes unas expectativas muy altas. La expectativa de conseguir un trabajo es baja. La expectativa de conseguir un trabajo es baja. Estoy a la expectativa de saber de ti. Estoy a la expectativa de saber de ti. Okay, this is quite a difficult word, but it is commonly used in Spanish. Okay, that was the word of the day. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe and also click on the bell icon so you can get notified every time I upload a new video. Support this channel by sharing this video with your friends and by giving the thumbs up. Also, don't forget to go to smelessons.com so you can read more about my Spanish lessons. Also, there will be free downloadable content. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye!